Trainer here, and we're here with Jeremy Miles. Jeremy Miles is a free safety for the Cincinnati Bengals, number 45, so check him out this year. 45, right?
Mm-hmm.
Jeremy, great guy. He's got some time here in Jersey, and we're training here, and we just got done a great workout. And Jeremy's such an inspiration. I remember growing up with him and just knowing him for a while, always working hard, and that's why he is at the level that he's at. He's got done an awesome workout. What you think of the workout?
Oh, man, it was intense, man. Worked me to the max, man. Worked my body, worked all type of muscles that I never worked, you know. I'm talking about at every level, professional. You know, obviously I'm a professional now, so, you know, we come in, a lot of professional people think that professionals, we get to a certain level, we can't, you know, keep increasing our workout level. But Matt just pushes me and keeps, you know, the ceiling high.
And brings up a great point. Never, always striving, never arriving. No matter how great you become in life and no matter what level you get to, you're always going to strive, but you never arrive. Always striving, never arriving. So even though it looks like he's arrived at a certain level, he's got to continue striving, and that's what he's doing. He continues to strive and excel, because when you have that mindset, you really have no limit to your potential. And as he's doing that, you know, he keeps working, and people see that. And people see that, and that's why he's starting to get different positions in his leadership on the Bengals because of his work ethic. So, any last words for these guys out here? Man, great workout.
Oh, man, just, you know, to everybody out there, work hard, man. Work, you know, never let anybody tell you that you can't, you know. Growing up, you know, I had so many people, you know, looking past me, you know, and that was the whole point, you know. For me, I just took it all inside, and I really just focused on, you know, just working myself, pushing myself, and being better than what everybody thought I would. So everybody out there, man, I'm just proof that, you know, sky's the limit. You can do anything when you set your mind to it. You need to go out there, you know, work every day. And consistency. Be consistent in everything you do in life.
Everything you do. Jay, always striving, never arriving. Peace, guys.
Peace.